parents were always instilling have plan B in place, which I always respected. My parents are really supportive, and I hope anyone that's like a musician here, at least you have any sort of parents that are telling you, you know, you gotta make sure you fall back on, hey, yeah, of course, because that would be the right thing to do. But I always was like, I'm gonna show my parents, you know, no, I'm gonna figure this out. And you know, going to school, of course, makes sense, but in a way I was like, just, I don't really think I was trying to show anybody up, but I just knew in my own, you know, as a young kid, I know, I just met, where's Chris? He seems to be like me. That's the new kid right there. He gets it. Like I think he, Chris understands where I was coming from. Like,
this is the future, Chris. Be careful.
No, I'm serious. Like, you know, like, supportive parents. I know he doesn't know that I know a lot about him actually, but you have like supportive parents or parents, doesn't matter. But and as long as someone just doesn't discourage you from playing or seeing, it doesn't mean that as a musician.
And Slash will play again from next year. And again, happy birthday to Brent from Korea. Bye bye.
Thank you. or no?